everyone is affected by climate change. Not just the protesters, not just us, not just children. Woo! Everyone. So we are trying to protect our entire planet. Not just the people, but the animals and the organisms and the complex ecosystems that inhabit this planet. This is a protest in favor of Chase Bank, because there are people who work at Chase Bank whose children and grandchildren will be affected by this. Yep. That's all I want to say. Yeah. Anyone else want to talk?
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Okay. Hi, my name's Joanna Brown. I'm a family doctor. My name's Joanna. Can you hear me now? I'm texting. Okay. Joanna Brown, I'm a family doctor here in Rhode Island, and one of the reasons I've gotten more active is the effect on people's health of climate change. Air pollution causes countless deaths, I work particularly with adolescents and young people. Air pollution affects younger children more than older children and older people. Folks who are struggling with lung disease, air pollution affects them as well. Rising sea levels are going to be causing mold and mildew, which are going to make people sicker. And then, of course, we have the deaths from climate disasters like hurricanes and tornadoes and all these horrible things that have been happening lately. So anyway, I also have been talking to my patients about how eating more plants and less red meat is good for us and good for the environment at the same time. So we all have to think about what we in our little niche, in our sphere, can do to avert climate change and save the planet. And thank you so much.